Lisa Gelobter. Ms. Gelobter was Chief Digital Service Officer for the United States Department of Education. Ms. Gelobter was fundamental in the development of software called Shockwave in 1992, which served as one of the key pieces of software for web animation and video. She also helped develop Hulu. Ms. Gelobter, thank you for all your contributions. We can because you did.